body, oh. I make you make me spend this money, oh.
Baby, come closer.
To mix up in drama.
Go, 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 shawty. Go, 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 shawty.
It's your birthday.
Go, 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 shawty. Yeah, yeah.
Go, go,
go, go, go, shawty.
Girl, you're beautiful. My number one in tutu. Sipping brook tutu. For your love, it tutu. I go chuku, chuku, chuku. Biko, obyanu, chuku. Money fall on you, banana fall on you, Prada fall on you, cause I'm in love with you. Money fall on you, banana fall on you,
I love you. You give me love I never see, yo. My love, yo. Your love means so much to me, yo.
Man, sucker, 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 baby, yo.
Come on, mommy, yo. Come on, come on, baby, yo. Come on, mama, no, come on, mama, no, la, oh, come on, hey. Mommy, oh, oh, mama, for my baby, oh.
Bitch, Moan, I ain't never gonna stop.
Bro, the major key is that we about to get a fucking $1 million, nigga.
Is it good?
But we're happy, man. Thank God for everything, man. Where we at? Where we at? Where we at?
Hey, came in the game getting money.
I'm about to catch
chicks whip getting money. Niggas get to playing with the money. Click bang for the money. Shit change over money. You love to see a nigga on the bottom. Catch a coming better than you on the low.
What's up,
bitch, I'm A-OK. Shawty won't fuck with me. Stripping, you the jiggin' and lady, she gon' hit my line. We ain't gon' waste.
Be in the Sony Epic offices, about to get this $1 million deal. And damn, we about to fucking take over the world.
I ain't fucking round right now. Better get in line right now. Better get in line right now. Or
fuck around and die right now. Hope you understand that.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Yeah, good.
Just ready to get in the studio.
We're ready.
Good. Yeah, good.
He's ready to get in the studio.
We're ready.
Good.
In Lakey, Lagos, Nigeria. Now by the top of the building, by the sound.
Yeah, he was
on the show.
We're doing a thing in Atlanta for him.
Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man.
Pop star Davy Doe is yet to be cleared of his alleged involvement in the unfortunate death of his friend Umueke Tago, who died on October the 4th.
And what did they do to James Brown's son? They put $4,000 in his pocket. Because four represent ritual, indeed, with the elites letting them know the hit has been done.
Well, right now, detectives are upstairs trying to sort out fact from fiction. Combined, the officers who shot the suspect have nearly 40 years of experience. Combined, the officers who shot the suspect have nearly 40 years of experience. HPD's Internal Affairs and Homicide Divisions are investigating along with the Harris County District Attorney's Office. We're live near downtown tonight. I'm Sally McDonald, Fox 26 News.
Who died on October the 4th, as the autopsy report reveals, the young man died of suffocation. The young man died of suffocation and not intoxication, as reported in some section of the media. Here's a report on the story so far.
Hello, my name is David Doe. Where are you from? I want to know. Is it the East or West Side?
David Doe was linked to the incident by actress Caroline Danjuma, who claimed Tagbo died in the company of David Doe and other friends after a night of drinking and partying in celebration of his 30th birthday. The actress also accused the singer of dumping Tagbo's body at the hospital after he died.
Tagbo, you don't get body, oh. Hey, okay.
Before everyone could even process that, we get news that DJ Olu, who is the son of a Nigerian billionaire by the name Dapo Abiodun, and his friend Chime had been found dead in a car. Even worsening the situation is the fact that DJ Olu is Davido's personal DJ and Chime also belongs to the same social circle. And all these happened in the space of 5 days. But when you then add the death of two more friends,
combined, the officers who shot the suspect have nearly 40 years of experience.
Some outrightly think this is a ritual killing, especially because it's happening in quite a wealthy circle. In fact, according to Special Spech, this is not ordinary and the older crowd have a hand in this. Only that when he says older crowd, is he saying older friends or is he talking about the parents of the parties involved or what is he saying?
What's up with your boy DJ Olu on the around?
Say you want to dance, you want all the money from my back.
Davido, alongside with other members of HKN family, including B-Red, Adewale Adeleke, and Special ED, were present at the interment and burial service of DJ Olu.
Thank you.
Tupac was the sacrifice. Whenever they put a casket on the shoulders with the fist over fist, people, this is a sacrifice, letting the elite know it's been done.
The man of our time. He has been giving us heat, back to back.
Fatima Dangote, the daughter of the richest man in Africa, Aliko Dangote, tied the knot on the 23rd of March 2018. Performing at the event was Wizkid and Davido. Featured at the event was the richest man in the world, Bill Gates, who graced us with his presence.
Because I love the game so much, and I'm so passionate about it, that I just can't take this shit sometimes. And if they take everything away from me, it wouldn't fucking matter. Artists be too concerned about their well-being sometimes. Artists be too scared to stand up for something. They scared to lose their fucking house. Or they scared to lose their record deal. I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. Lisa came with a few toys like a Happy Meal.